Police are still searching for an alleged hit-run driver after a family man and community figure was mowed down on the way to work in Fairfield. The driver, who appeared to run a stop sign, is now accused of leaving the pedestrian to die on the side of the road.
An early morning walk from the car to work. Saad Hanna is about to start his day behind the counter at the Metro petrol station in Fairfield. Waiting for traffic to clear, he crosses Sackville Street, but is caught in the path of a car, a P-plater running through a stop sign.
He was hit by a Honda Accord that was travelling south on the same street. That is a very busy street and motorists need to take care.
There's literally a stop sign right there. They don't even stop for the stop sign.
Accused of failing to stop even after the collision. The victim in his 50s later found by locals lying on the footpath. Paramedics treated him for critical head injuries, but the father of four died at the scene.
Police are now on the hunt for the person behind the wheel and are urging the public to be on the lookout for a black Honda Accord with damage to the front.
The driver should hand themselves into the nearest police station.
His customers today remembering Saad as an always friendly face behind the till.
He's really calm, he's really nice, like he's never done anything wrong to anyone. Even the way he talks, the way he treats people, it's sad to lose such a person in this community.
And Amy Clements is in Fairfield tonight. Amy, police are still appealing to the public for help tracking this driver down.
Mark, they're asking for anyone with dash cam vision in the area of Sackville Street before 6 o'clock this morning to come forward. And while we've seen security vision of the car in question, police are still trying to identify license plates, and they're hoping that somebody out there may hold a vital piece of information. Of course, they're still hoping that the driver will hand himself in. The first step in helping to bring this man's family closure, as well as his colleagues and friends from the Metro petrol station, where news of this tragedy has hit especially hard. Mark.
Amy Clements in Fairfield, thank you.
5:45 this morning, a male in his early 50s was crossing Sackville Street at Fairfield when he was hit by a Honda Accord that was travelling south on the same street. Due to the crash, the male has received fatal injuries where he was located later at the scene by passing motorists. So at this stage, police would be appealing for anyone that's got CCTV footage or dash cam footage of the area around Sackville Street and surrounding areas to come forward to police.
And what, if anything, do we know about the car and or the driver?
Yeah, it's a black Honda Accord and the driver's details are unknown at this time.
Do we have plates?
At this stage, we don't.
Do we believe he's a key plate driver?
At this stage, we're making inquiries in relation to who the driver and registered owner could be. At this stage, he's not yet identified, but he was in a male in his 50s crossing the street.